has closed. The trials will now commence. Trial. Push the button. Participant pass count. 9. Rule. Be the first to press the glowing button within the stipulated time frame. Passing requirements. Press a glowing button to remove your head device and pass the trial. Round 1. Participant passed. Round 2. Participants passed. Round 3. Participants passed. Round 4. Participants passed. Round 5. Participants passed. Round 6. Participants passed. Round 7. Participants passed. Round 8. Participants passed. Round 9. Participants passed. Participants who have not met the pass requirements will now be dismissed. Please proceed to the next room within the time limit. Trial. Match a lock. Participant pass count. 7. Rule. Scavenge for a key that matches the shape on a safety chamber lock. Some keys don't unlock a safety chamber. Passing requirements. Secure yourself in a safety chamber within the time limit. Time limit? 2 minutes. One. Participant passed. Participants have passed. participants passed. Participants who have not met the pass requirements will now be dismissed. Trial. Horse race. Participant pass count. 6. Rule. Press the instructed number on the remote to move your horse forward. Tip. You may press the numbers on your keyboard if you have one. Passing requirements. Have your horse cross the finish line within the time limit. Time limit? 2 minutes. 3, 2, 1. Participants who have not met the pass requirements will now be dismissed. Please proceed to the next room within the time limit. Trial. Outrun the tiger. Participant pass count. 5. Rule. The tiger must tag a participant to make them the tiger. Passing requirements. Do not be the tiger at the end of the time limit and keep your timer above 0. Time limit? 5. Minutes. Participants remain. Please proceed to the next room within the time limit. See on the carousel within the time limit. Trial. Trigger finger. Participant pass count. 3. Rule. Press the green crosshairs that appear somewhere on your screen when you stop in front of the shotgun. Passing requirements. Ride the carousel until someone else is dismissed. Tip. The shotgun will move faster every time the carousel stops. Please proceed to the next room within the time limit. Attach the cord to your collar within the time frame. Trial. Light switch. Participant pass count. 3. Rule. Do not have your light on when the hanging center light turns off. Passing requirements. Fill your light meter to the top or don't have the lowest meter at the end of the time limit. Tip. The hanging center light will start to flicker when it is close to turning off. Time limit? 2 minutes. A participant has been caught with their light on. Multiple participants had their lights on. The participant who had their light on with the greatest charge will now be dismissed. Two participants remain. Enter the elevator within the time limit. Trial. Slippery beam. Participant pass count. 2. Rule. Collect a key by crossing a slippery beam. Passing requirements. Plank one of the safety chambers within the time limit. Time limit? 2 minutes. Participant remains. Participants who have not met the pass requirements will now be dismissed. Congratulations, participant. You are the last remaining participant in this trial group. As a reward, please accept the Lone Star Ring below. Phase 1 ring collected. Collect a ring from each phase of the trials in order to receive your desire. Phase 1 passed. The remaining participant is now excused from the trials until Phase 2.